Welcome to Impossiball!
Okay, so... Second warm up and the green screen will go away. So what we have here is a game called Impossiball that they sent me the code to give a review, so I'm gonna do a quick review on it. I played it a little bit earlier, so just to get a feel of like what it was and all that, and I played it a long time ago as well. And it was pretty cool. I've always liked Pong style games, Breakout Pong and all that. What we have is instructions pretty much tell you the different ways to play. So you score points when you get a ball of your color past the other player. So white balls aren't any points. I guess there's own goals if you turn on them both red and blue balls to score points. The value of a ball increases every time it bounces off a ship, so you can really add that up, I found out. There's a lone ball, so you just play one ball and you try and get it past your player that you're playing against. And then there's dodgeball, which is you actually don't want to get hit. I found this thing to be a little bit strange, but fun. Here's the different power-ups. Bigger fastballs, Impossiball makes it go around in circles. Inversion, Invisiball turns them all invisible. Magnet attracts them to your ship. Shield, slow down, smaller, and stop. You got controls. You can play with the mouse, you can play with the controller, you can play with the keyboard. I personally don't care for the keyboard. I do like the mouse the best. Your options are, of course, your audio, your video, and your mouse sensitivities. So other than that, we'll go ahead and start a game. So if you hit play, you can choose between Impossible, Lone Ball, and Dodgeball. We'll play Dodgeball first. Number of players you can change to 2, 4, 3, 2, or 4. You can either play all human or against CPU. So you have behind the ship, you have, I don't know that I could do that one. Cockpit, which is basically like steering the ship. I haven't played with the behind the ship one yet. Vertical is what I like to play, and I don't really care for the classic one because I'm not used to doing the up and down controls. So we'll play this behind the ship version, see how that goes.
3, 2, 1,
don't
go.
Get hit. Don't get hit.
Impossible.
how you dodge that. Oh, man. Okay, so we got... Well, let's see if we can hit all of them.
Two, one, go!
Over here. Okay, let's try this now. So we're gonna try the cockpit.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, this is not gonna be good.
Thank you.
change this to
three,
my favorite view,
two,
and see if this works any better.
Go!
Sounds like something you'd hear at a basketball game in an arena or something. Okay, so yeah, this view's much better for me. Okay. Yes, I win. Okay, so that layout is better. All right, now for the Impossiball. We'll do a score target of 2,000.
3, 2, 1, go!
I like how all the cars are over there off to the side, like it's a parking lot in an arena.
Thank you.
Yes. So, well, it's better than when I initially played it. I like the different views that you can have. Music's pretty good for this kind of game. So, I don't know that I could sit here and play this for hours on end while streaming, but it's a pretty cool game. I like it. Be a nice time killer while at work or something like that. But this is Impossiball. I hope you guys check it out. You can get it at on Steam for, I think it's $1.99, last time I checked. And yeah, it's a good time killer, so check it out and write a review for it, support these guys.